Where did they put it? Where is it?
You're late, Evan.
I know, I'm sorry, but I found a book.
A book?
Yes, Lily, a book. But this is not just a book. My entire life is written inside this book.
What do you mean?
Every step I've made, every thought I've had, it's all in there, it's all inside this book. It starts on October 14, 1999, my birthday. First I thought it was a coincidence, but from age 4, the first memory started to come back. Everything I did or have done, it's in there, it's all in this book. I've read until present, but it's all in there, guys, even my biggest secrets.
Bullshit! Why didn't you read on so you could predict the future? Mister, my entire life is written.
There's written, do not read on.
Oh, come on, show it to me. I will read on for you. What is this for silly joke? This book is completely empty.
What? What?
this moment, I decided to read on. Someone sang out loud for me. I was terrified. The horror didn't stop till I read this out loud. Then, everything turned back to normal.
You're going back to where you belong.
I found out who the person in my bedroom was. He cut his own throat. Still, I didn't understand. In the box were more pictures. And I wanted to know what happened to them too. I'm going to track it down. No hard feeling, guys, but I'm not going to do that. After I finished reading this sentence, I had no more desire to do any tracking down. I decided not to do it. Thank you.
Evan?
Look, I'm in danger. I need your help. This book is evil. My parents aren't home. I don't know what to do. I need your help.
Alright. I need you to stay calm. It's just a book. Remember? Just a thing with paper and ink.
No. This isn't just a book. This book is evil. People died because of this book.
Well, I'll come over and you can show me, alright? Yeah, bye.
Let me see the book.
I examined it, you know. The book. Do you know how it ends? It doesn't. Some empty pages. But whatever I do, it fills up these pages. It has no ending. It never stops.
Give me the book.
No, give it back!
Don't you see? It's just a book. It's driving you mad. I'm out of here.